Hi everyone, my name is Idil and welcome to my kitchen. In this video, we are going to make a super simple watermelon salad that I love make during summer months. It's very easy, it will be super delicious. You can serve it when you're having a barbecue, you can serve it as an afternoon snack. What we are going to need are some watermelons, some mozzarella, some basil, olives, balsamic vinegar, pine nuts, a lime, and a little bit of olive oil, and that's about it. First off, I'm going to saute the pine nuts so that they're golden in color and they have a better flavor. So to do that, I have a small pan here. And on low heat, I will keep on sauteing them for about 3 minutes. And while that's happening, I'm going to make a simple sauce. So here I have a small bowl. In it, I'm going to get some lime zest. I'm both going to use the zest and the juice of the lime. If you don't have lime on hand, you can definitely use some lemons. But lime does make it sweeter and it goes better with watermelon, in my opinion. So I go for lime. The juice of the lime. Some balsamic vinegar. Balsamic vinegar goes great with watermelon as well as strawberries, so keep that in mind. I'm giving everything a good mix and I'm adding about 3 tablespoons of olive oil so that it's nice and shiny. So that's looking perfect right now. I would have added a little bit of salt as well, but because I'm using black olives, I'm keeping it out. So now I take a big bowl in front of me and I'm just combining all the ingredients in there. Some black olives that have been pitted, some mozzarella cheese, and make sure to go for the real ones, and some watermelons. What I did was I cut a watermelon in half, and with my spoon here, I took out little balls so that they look similar to mozzarella cheese. But if you don't have this, you can just cut it up in chunks and serve it like that too. In both cases, it will be delicious. And I'm adding the watermelon in here. Some basil, about 6-7 leaves, so that it's nice and green, goes in as well. And now the sauce. A good mix. Smells delicious. And now I'm going to use this as a bowl because it only makes sense, right? I'm going to transfer this in here. It looks so good, and now it's my final and most favorite part. I'm going to give it a taste. So watermelon, olives, some pine nuts. Let's see. Sweetness of the watermelons along with the saltiness of the olives, the acid that both balsamic vinegar and lime gives, when it all comes together, it's really delicious. You got your sweetness, you got your saltiness, you got some of the sourness, and it all blends in together perfectly. And the mozzarella cheese does give it a nice softness, which I love in this salad. So please do try, and if you do, don't forget to leave your comments down below. I share a lot of easy breezy delicious recipes like this one, so don't forget to subscribe. I hope to see you next time. Bye.